we had so many ideas for this place, and we were so excited that we could finally move from an apartment into a house. I mean, a really old house. It might have been full of horse bones at one point, but a house.
There's a couple of cracks in the ceiling, but the charming aesthetic's appealing. I like the way it's all by itself, safely tucked away all on its own.
It's a place with a past worth preserving. The next family should be as deserving.
Maybe we could be that family and show it all the love it ought to know. No more climbing up apartment stairs. We'd have our own two floors. Evenings breathing in the fresher air. You'll put in a dire swing.
Who, me?
This could be potentially great. But should we get our hopes up?
Potentially great.
Cooking dinner and dancing to records. Family game nights with Twister, checkers.
I'm writing down all the pros and cons.
We could have a wing all to ourselves. Could be noisy when tourists are touring. If that's the case, life won't ever be boring.
The grandest view of the turtle heads.
Can you believe these gorgeous built-in shells?
Suddenly I feel it on the breeze. Goose pimples on. Sense of family moving near, destiny's calling.
Oh, this could be potentially great.
We'll show the house we're worthy.
Oh, hurry up and make the move. When your stars align with mine, it could be potentially great.
Where's a place that I never imagined we'd live?
Central Park.
Where's a house that can hold all the love we can give?
Central Park. With a hint of a story begin on the wings and the strings of a violin.
Plus,
where else can your son and daughter splash in dirty hot dog water?
There's nowhere else.
This could be potentially great. What if we had a fire pit?
A fire pit, heck yeah.